Here we are back in the middle. We always like playing here because we get to see Kim's family and all of Kim's friends. Because he must know by now that Kim's from here, kinda. He was born in Seattle, which makes him good. And then he grew up here, which makes him like you!
Thank you.
dedicate this song. This song is called My Wave. I want to quickly dedicate this song to Rocket from the Crypt. Now, you can boo if you want. I'm just telling you, these guys stood up here against a bunch of fucking people booing them. And they had heart, they had fucking spirit and soul. And you should respect that. This is Chicago. Chicago is supposed to respect soul, am I right? I respect it. They fucking kicked my ass. I liked it. I had a good time and I didn't even have to pay. Ha!
Let's go.
quiet time.
I was thinking, I was
thinking I'd kill myself, but then I realized something came to me. I was gonna kill myself, and I realized I'm scared. I mean, it's not like I'm afraid of going to the great beyond or anything. It's just that it would hurt. There's no real way of doing it exactly successfully and making sure you do it unless it somehow hurts. I don't like pain. I don't have pierced nipples because it kind of hurts. So I'm just gonna have to like disappear into the suburbs like everybody else and enjoy music and enjoy my friends and not kill myself. Thank you. I want to dedicate this next song to somebody, and I hope I don't fuck this up. But I think, pretty sure he's 67 years old. I listened to one of his records when I was about nine years old. That's still in the early 70s, in case you were wondering. A long time ago, it was a record called San Quentin. And this song is dedicated to Johnny Cash.
Thank you.
Thank you. How are you, Chicago, Illinois? You're probably thinking I'm drinking water. No. It's clear, but it's not water.
Back home, son, won't you come home? Yeah.
sleepy motherfuckers. Don't test me, because when I get fucking done tonight, I gotta go kick Evander Holyfield's ass, and I gotta get Tyson's ass before I get to go to sleep. I'm good for it, I'll kick their fucking asses, but don't test me. Think they're big, motherfucker, fuck them. Anyone want to take bets on that fight? I got it inside that Don King threw the fight. That's inside. I got it inside that he threw it, that Holyfield's going to win. I'm not there. It's happening right now. But that's what I heard, that King was throwing it, Holyfield's going to win, and a lot of people are going to lose a lot of money. No problem, they come back. You see, those fuckers make so many millions. Every time they fight, they don't even care who wins. It's bullshit. You can't even get in a street fight anymore without getting shot, and those guys get paid $12 million just to walk into a fucking ring. I'd get knocked out for $12 million. Only thing is that he might piss me off, and then I'd have to whoop his ass. Money or no money, I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. Up there in the shit, away from the real people, you fucking safe, ordering drinks. I don't give a fuck. I've been on top of this audience before, and they tore my fucking shirt off and gave me bruises. I don't give a fuck. If you hadn't, I would have been disappointed. Okay, we're gonna play a song now.
Yeah. can. We tend to fight and fuck them up in all the right spots so that we can love each other now, right?
This is an old one and a new one.